Hi, this is Harry Campbell. I'm here in the Bronx at the office where I do biofeedback. I've been doing biofeedback here for the past few years. I'm actually going to be moving to a new location. I'll give you the address in a upcoming video. But I wanted to talk a little bit about another application for biofeedback. So it's asthma. We can use biofeedback to help people with asthma learn how to breathe more efficiently, getting more air with less effort. So usually when someone has a asthma episode, they're going to feel anxious, feel like they're not getting enough air, the air passages are not allowing enough air through or as much air through. And so of course it would be normal to feel anxious about not getting enough air. Anyone who has ever felt like they weren't getting enough air would feel some level of anxiety. So what we do is we use respiration biofeedback, where you've seen, or you can check out one of my other videos, where we put a belt around the abdomen and it will show changes in how much stretch there is in the belt on a biofeedback screen, so a person can see how deep they're breathing. It also measures how fast they're breathing. So what we're trying to do is slow the breathing down and get more air with each breath with less work. So we don't want the person to be raising their shoulders, tightening their chest and their shoulders while they take each breath. They're keeping the shoulders relaxed and using the abdominal muscles to do the breathing. So they're actually using their diaphragm to move the air more efficiently, and what happens is they get more air with less work, and that tends to help them feel less anxious, and many times it can help to avoid having to rush to the emergency room, or many people have even reduced how much they use their pump when they start feeling the signs of asthma episode coming on. So we also can put sensors to measure muscle activity on the upper back and the neck area, the front of the neck, to reduce the amount of tension that's in that area. So being that this office is in the Bronx, and the new office that I'll be at also is in the Bronx, I wanted to mention the application of asthma because the Bronx happens to be an area that has a very high incidence of people with asthma symptoms. So if you are in the Bronx and you have asthma symptoms, you can contact me and we might be able to help you with biofeedback. So you can reach me at 914-762-4646 or 914-441-9714. Also, there's information on the website about biofeedback, and you can also email me if you prefer to do that. Email is harry@biofeedbackinternational.com. Okay, hope to talk to you if I can be of help. Thank you.